Hi, I'm Dr. Geraldine Jain of Punarnawah Laser and Aesthetic Center, your dermatologist. And it's lovely to be back with you all again. Congratulations, so your wedding is fixed. We have a year, that's lovely. Ek saal kafi time hota hai to get your skin nice and glowing so that you have a lovely wedding. Agreed, aapko shopping karna hai, aapko wedding ka venue tayar karna hai, you have so many preparations to do, but most important is you want to look nice and glowing, right, on your wedding day. So let us plan what you need. The most important thing is, aapko sabse pehle, aapke dermatologist, ek nutritionist, ek masseuse aur ek gym ko identify karke pick karna hai. Now, start your day with your daily workouts, usme cardios add kijiye and some strength training exercises and yoga. Don't forget your daily intake of 8 to 10 glasses of water. Now, let us come to nutrition, which is very, very important. Aapke plate ek rainbow jaise hona chahiye. So, see that you have low salt, low calorie, high protein in your diet. And when you go shopping, I know aapko shopping kaafi hai. So, carry something from home so that you don't binge on junk food. And don't forget to add your supplements like calcium, your iron, your vitamins, antioxidants, vitamin A, C, E, and also coenzyme Q10 for that lovely skin. Now coming to the therapies, agar aapko acne hai, run to your dermatologist. Kyunki zyada time nahi bacha hai. Acne to treatment to ho to jayega, but aapke acne scars agar reh gaye, to unke liye we need time. Kyunki acne scars ke treatment ke liye kuch lasers bhi istemal ho sakte hain, and lasers ke liye downtime ke requirement hai, and downtime can be anywhere between 15 days to 1 month. So we need some time to work on your skin. So start treatment for acne right away and your doctor will talk to you. Aapke hair ko kaise rakhna hai, aapko kya kya intake lena hai. So please follow all this. Check out if you have any dandruff in the hair, get treatment for this. If you want any fancy hairstyles, that is what you need to look at it right away. Agar aapke hair mein koi flaws hai, usko bhi theek kar lijiye. Keep your nails clipped short. Kaafi time hai for your nails to grow. So abhi aap nakun cut karke usko keep them short. Okay, now laser hair removal is another thing which takes time. Kyunki laser hair removal ke sittings ke liye we need anywhere between 4 to 6 weeks ka gap ke ek dusre session ke beech mein itna gap ke requirement hai. So start if you have at least 1 year or 8 months before your wedding. Okay, now agar aapke skin ye sab sittings se sahi ho gaye, so you have to maintain that glow of on your face. So your doctor will tell you how to maintain and these are things which you need to follow. Alright, now let us see if you have only 6 months for your wedding, not to worry. We can do some quick fixes for you. There is something like microdermabrasion, but please go to a dermatologist who is qualified to do these sittings for you. Kyunki agar koi unqualified technician se aap karayenge, to aapke kuch side effects ho sakte hai, which can prove very harmful in the long run. So you can get microdermabrasion done. Isse kya hoga? Pore shrink ho sakte hai, kuch pigmentation halka ho sakte hai. And then you will also have a nice smooth skin on which your makeup can slide on. You can also go in for IPLs, you can go in for oxygen pressure and mesoporation treatments, jisme oxygen se aapko skin will get a little revived and uske saath nutrients hum isko mesoporation se pump kar sakte hai, okay? Agar aapke paas zyada time nahi hai, you just have 1 month, even then we can do something for you, but don't get any facials done, because facial se kya hota hai, aap itna mehnat karenge, but facial se cream massage ke saath, maybe on the day of the wedding you can break out into acne. So better you go in for very safe treatments, not any treatment which has a downtime, so that we need to be very, very careful. And if you have just a week, again you can just go to your dermatologist for something like a polish and a mask, jisse aapka face will look nice and glowing, but which does not have any downtime because your wedding is very close by. So I hope these cheap tips are very useful to you and hope you have a happy married life and see you soon very quickly. Bye.